Sacramento's second annual Farm to Fork Festival wraps up this weekend with high expectations. Mike Testa with the Sacramento Convention and Visitors Bureau joins us live now from Capitol Mall. Mike, good to see you. Good morning.
Good morning, May.
Sunshine overhead. You guys pretty much lucky this morning. The rain fell last night. Now we've got sunshine for the big event today.
Yeah, it's just what we ordered up. We got rid of the rain and got by that, and it's going to be a beautiful day out here. It's shaping up well, and the sun's out, so no complaints on our end.
I'm already seeing people behind you, Mike. What's going on this morning?
A lot of setup. Some of the vendors moved in last night. We had tents set up, but the rest of the folks are moving in this morning. We've got well over 100 vendors this year, up significantly from last year. Lots more food, lots more entertainment. Two demo stages instead of the one that we had last year. So lots of chefs, lots of cooking demonstrations. Really, this is about celebrating the Sacramento region, and we invite folks to come out here for free today and do it with us.
Big crowds last year for those who didn't go last year, maybe even for visitors coming to town, getting word of the Farm to Fork Festival that's taking place today at 11. What can they expect? Because we here in the area, we know how rich our agriculture is, but people outside the area might not realize a lot of the nation's agriculture comes from right here.
Yeah, that's been one of the fun things with this, is getting that message out to the rest of the country. When you learn that 80% of the nation's caviar comes from this region, almost 90% of the world's almond supply comes from this region, and that we grow more sushi rice in Sacramento and ship it to Japan than Japan grows themselves. So when folks outside this region learn some of those facts, it's pretty easy to make the argument that we're America's farm to fork capital, and it's something that's been a very positive identity for this region.
It seems like the drought not affecting this event, although we know that it's affected farmers this year.
It did, and I think that's another lesson that folks are going to see about Sacramento. You know, produce prices will be impacted by the drought across the country, and I think when the folks back on the East Coast see that their produce has gotten more expensive, they'll realize that the California drought has impacted them as well. So another tool for us to show the volume that's coming from this region.
Showcasing some of Sacramento's best today. Thank you so much, Mike Testa, joining us live this morning from Capitol Mall. And that Farm to Fork Festival taking place today from 11 to 6 on Capitol Mall. The Farm to Fork Gala Dinner takes place on the Tower Bridge tomorrow night. That's 4:30 to 10 on the Tower Bridge, Embassy Suites Promenade. The event is sold out.